EZID, Easy Access for Social Inclusion Training. EZID partners in this order: Elisa Perego, University of Trieste, Rocío Bernabé, SDI Munich, Pablo Romero, University of Vigo, Cristian Mas and Sergio Hernández, University of Heidelheim, and Ana Matamala, Universitat Autònoma de Barcelona.
This video presents the intellectual outputs of the EZID project. Intellectual outputs are the main results of the project.
I will be working and leading IO1. IO1 is the first project activity. It will all be focused on gaining information on how easy-to-read language is taught and practiced in Europe. We will be distributing questionnaires, especially to easy-to-read experts, to know what they do, to know what they need, and the results of IO1 will be the basis for the next IOs in the project.
We're going to be responsible for intellectual output number 2. Our goal is going to be to create recommendations to make easy-to-understand audiovisual content. So that means we're going to make recommendations for easy to understand audio descriptions, easy to understand subtitling, easy to understand news, and so on. So how we're going to do this? We're going to go and take the guidelines in easy to understand that we have, for example, the easy to read guidelines, and we're going to combine them with the guidelines for creating subtitles, for example, and create new combined or hybrid ones.
I'm in charge of IO3, which is an IO or intellectual output that aims to identify the professional profile that is linked to easy to understand or easy to read content creation, validation, and even adaptation. So we have to identify the main competences and skills and to create a skills card for this new professional in different types of media.
I'm very glad to be part of EZID because I think it's really the time to fuse the two areas to have audiovisual content in easy to read languages.
So for our experience, we're now in charge of IO4, where we'll be developing a curriculum to train easy to understand writers and easy to understand translators in the project EZID.
In IO5, we will be creating training materials. These training materials will be open access, and the idea is that any trainer can use them in their classes in different environments. IO6, we will explore certification strategies, so we will explore those strategies, we will not be implementing them.
EZID, Erasmus Programme, DEC support for the production of this video does not constitute an endorsement of its content. The Commission cannot be held responsible for any use of the information contained here, made available through a Creative Commons license.